Dina from Dean Team Hyundai. Today I'm going to do a side-by-side comparison of two of our popular SUVs, the Hyundai Santa Fe and the Hyundai Tucson. For starters, the most obvious difference between these two vehicles is the size. The Santa Fe is Hyundai's mid-size SUV. It seats up to 5 passengers very comfortably. And the Tucson is Hyundai's compact SUV and, although smaller, of course, also seats 5 passengers. On the exterior of the Santa Fe, you'll notice that it's about a foot longer and a few inches wider and taller than the Tucson. And then let's come on in here and we'll check out the interior. Okay, on the interior of this vehicle, we're going to see about 2 inches of extra head, leg, shoulder, and hip room in both the front row and the middle row. Lots of space back here, it's very comfortable. And then around to the back. In the trunk, we have around 36 cubic feet of cargo capacity in this vehicle. Above average in comparison to some of its competitors in its class. And then over to the Tucson, slightly smaller trunk space, but still a lot of room back there. We have about 31 cubic feet of cargo capacity in this trunk, which is above or right around average in comparison to its competitors. Okay, let's head up front and we'll talk about performance. When it comes to engine size, your vehicle can either have a 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine or a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine, and then some models on the Santa Fe also come with a 2.0-liter four-cylinder turbo, which gives those vehicles quite a bit more horsepower and torque. When it comes to fuel capacity, you're going to see a similar average between the two. You can expect to find a combined average between 22 and 25 miles to the gallon. All right, last up, let's talk about a few features. We'll head inside the Santa Fe and check out the interior dashboard. All right, when it comes to features, we're gonna see a lot of similarities between the Santa Fe and the Tucson. With the interior dashboard up here, everything is gonna look the same with both vehicles. There are a few features that are included on the Santa Fe. One is the blind spot view monitor. If you wanna look in here, we can kinda see what that's gonna look like if you're on the road. And then one other optional upgrade is that some models of the Santa Fe come with 12 speakers in their audio system versus 8 is offered with the Tucson. And then also, depending on which trim level you choose, your Santa Fe or Tucson can come with a panoramic sunroof, which is a nice feature to have. All right, let's head back out front and we'll talk about warranty information. Okay, when it comes to warranties, Hyundai has a lot to offer. So right now, all new models come with a 3-year, 36,000-mile complimentary maintenance package. They also come with a 5-year, 60,000-mile new car warranty and a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. So no matter what vehicle you're looking to get, now is a great time to upgrade. Visit us in person or online at www.deanteamhyundai.com.